Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 15 and 12. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and need to prime factorize each of them. Okay, so let's start with the number 15. We'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 15 divisible by 2? No, it is not. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 15 divisible by 3? Yes, it is divisible, and we'll have 5. Is this 5 divisible by 3? No, 5 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll have 1. So we are done with this. Now we need to do the same with the number 12. Is the number 12 divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible, and we'll have 6. 6 is again divisible by 2, we'll have 3. Is this 3 divisible by 2? No, 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll have 1. Okay, once we are done with the prime factorization step, the next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. Okay, so for 15, what prime factor we have? 3 and 5, that is 3 cross 5. What prime factor we have for 12? We have 2, 2 and 3. 2, 2 and 3. Okay, the next thing you need to do is circle out the common prime factor. So we only have one common prime factor, that is 3. We don't have anything extra in common, right? So our answer will be 3. So you can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 15 and 12 is 3. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.